Requests for late submissions will not be accepted under any circumstances.
The lecture will take place in the main hall. Mathematics can be applied in various disciplines. Exam results will be published on the notice board. Reserved collection books contribute to the most achievements of students. Many businesses near the campus offer students discounts. Humans use symbolic languages to communicate plans and contentions. Excellent knowledge is needed for mathematics. Students will get their marks by the combination of both assessments and examinations. Joining a society can help to meet new people. The study of ecology integrates both traditional sciences and life sciences. many language learners should maintain a list of vocabulary. To take this course, students should have basic subject knowledge. The field of journalism has been seeing job declines for decades. A wide range of aspects are covered in this subject.
University departments should carefully monitor articles and other publications by faculty.
There is a significant discrepancy between minority students. We will explore alternative solutions to the challenges.
This has increased linguistics diversity all over the world. The term approaches to make learning more interesting. Education is not limited to school or class-based learning.
I have conducted research on published materials. This may slow down and damage development of their English language skills.
students can learn the abilities and new strategies. Study deals with the skills, ability and experience. A periodical is a publication that is issued regularly.
All essays and seminar papers submitted must be emailed to your tutor. Conferences are always scheduled on the third Wednesday of the month. I will be in my office every day from 10 to 12. Meeting with mentors could be arranged for students who need additional help. To get further extension, you need to call the Education Executive on 401. The course comprises 20 hours of lectures, seminars, and tutorials per week. The minimal mark for distinction to be awarded is 75%. We are delighted to have Professor Robert to join our faculty.
Globalization has been an overwhelming urban and urbanization phenomenon. Students will not be given credits for assignments submitted after the due date.
We study science to understand and appreciate the world around us.
This is a welcome party for all new students each term. The undergraduates need some specific sources to analyze a specific program. Participants are initially selected from a range of foundation subjects. Mutually exclusive events are neither complementary nor opposing.
I thought it was thrown in a small meeting room. Free campus tours run daily during summer for prospective students. Behind the garage, there is a flat car drawn by mules. An aerial photograph was promptly registered for a thorough evaluation. The students were instructed to submit their assignments before Friday. A seminar is a form of academic instruction. The natural environment is greatly changed into a simplified human environment.
Economic development needs to be supported by the government. Tribes vied with each other to build a monolithic statue.
Many experts think that the world climate is constantly changing. It is really a comprehensive program covering both theory and practice.
Make sure you choose a course that provides great career opportunities. The History Department is very active in research. Journalism faces the crisis in the light of the digital revolution.
Organizational failure is considered from various perspectives in academic literature. Read the first section before the next meeting. Scientists are always asking the government for more money.
Statistical results should be expressed in different ways depending on the circumstances. Student concession cards can be obtained by completing an application form.
The subject is complex and difficult to explain. Our factory has a strict rule against smoking. He wants to study medicine but needs more.
The city's founders created a set of rules that became laws.
Industrial experts will discuss job opportunities in an automatic labor force. The course helps students to improve their pronunciation skills. If finance is a cause of concern, scholarships may be available. Rising inflation may indicate the increasing demands for consumer products.
Students would develop confidence in their ability to think critically. Theatre study courses encourage students to exercise creativity.